Hey guys, how's it going? My name is RGJRunner and welcome back to my Let's Play of Resident Evil. Right, we got to go say hi to Officer Watsy's face, but I don't think it's going to go too well for me. I don't have any shotgun ammo. Well, I do have 3 rounds. I have a somewhat decent amount of handgun ammo. And I suppose I've got my flame rounds. Or sorry, my burner fuel. But other than that, I'm pretty up Schitt's Creek without a pedal. And I've got nothing in here that will help me out. Nada. Not a thing. Oh boy, this is going to be fun. This is going to be fun, happy times. I can tell. I can really tell. Ish. Calm down, house. Calm down. So, we have to go to the processing area. Okay, so we get to some ingredients from Lucas. Find the deputy's body in the dissection room. Where's that again? Oh, Hold on. How do I switch between floors again? Oh yeah, up and down. Oh. I really don't want to go in there. I just don't, okay? It's creepy, it's spooky. Thank you, door, for doing that. Oh, I don't want to do this. I'd much prefer if I didn't have to do any of this. Oh, no. Not down there. Oh, jeez. There's nothing left for me in here. Nada. Not a thing. No. Why the fuck is it so suddenly dark? Oh Lord. Hey. Oh, come on, why do you have to turn off the lights, dude? Now where's the dissection room again? I'm still a wee bit confused. All right, let's go through here. Close that door so no one can sneak up on me. Oh, and the game just autosaved. Nice. Some blood down here. All the places I had to come back down to, it had to be here. Because I had so much fun the first time. No, I just couldn't get enough of it. No, I was actually thinking to myself, what would be more fun? Coming back down to the creepy basement. Except, you know what? Turn up the fear factor by 10. Turn off the lights. No one needs those. Jesus Christ, man! What are you doing here, Granny Baker? You up to some shenanigans? I know you're up to something. Well, close that door. Don't want nobody sneaking up on me. Yeah, I'm watching you too, Granny. You're still there. Good. And the dissection room. Yep, the police officer is gone. He's a coming. All right. I'm coming. Okay, jump scare incoming. Oh, I knew it. I freaking knew it. You dead? Shocking shells, thank you. I will take those. Yeah, and I'm out of health. I don't have any herbs. Don't have any of that good kush or nothing. Oh, that was a joyful sound. Oh, fuck me. Oh, he took the head off the officer. Or not the officer, deputy, sorry. Hold on. There's a sickeningly sweet stench. He started rotting already. Ugh. So, what do we have here? Rigor mortis must have set in. His joints are already stiff. Okay, so what does this read? Prove you're a real man. Stick your head down this pig's throat. Oh, I guess Snakey is going to be in here a bit. Ugh.
Sorry, buddy.
I knew it. I'm calling this as I see it. Right, at least I don't have to deal with him. Oh, fuck that, no. Oh, my lord. There's just one of them, right? No, it looks like there's two. What sort of bull are you trying to pull on me, game? Oh. Well, this is no good. No. No, stop. Stop. You can't defy game, dog. Stop that. Seriously, there's two. How the hell am I supposed to deal with two? Hold it. Okay, I may be able to do this. Oh my god. Hey, buddy. You having a little trouble there trying to phase through the door? Trying to materialize through the door there, but it's just not working out for you. Oh. Fuck me. Nope. Stop this nonsense right now. Stop this nonsense. Oh. Oh God. Okay, I'm just gonna make a run for it. What? I cannot get through here. Oh wait, hold on. Close the freaking gate, you dumbass. There we go. Not like this is any better. Shit. There's nothing here. No health pickups, no herbatures, no nothing. Oh, I am being screwed every which way. Okay, he disappeared. Good. Good for you, buddy. Sometimes you just got no one to hold him. No one to fold him. No one to walk away, and no one to run. Is there something in here? No. There we go, more happy fun times are on the way. I see you. Like this is going to be any better. There's going to be more of those things. I just know it. Oh, Jesus! Oh, I'm so done for. I'm dead. Oh, bollocks. Oh my God. Oh, okay, that wasn't too bad. That wasn't too bad at all. But I'm still left with the problem that I don't have any health. You can spawn here now? Oh, screw you. Come on. You know I'm being screwed over big time here. Whoa, easy, Fido. Oh, you want some more? Yeah, I'm ready to tango. Ooh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Anyone else? Okay, you stop your flip-flopping. There we go. Good. There you be. Oh, fuck you. Fuck you, game. Yeah. You had to do this, didn't you? Yeah, you had to. Close this door out. There we go. So there's going to be a key card in here, supposedly. Okay. I need some kush. Anybody got some kush? Anybody got some kush? Oh, here's some kush. There we go. We got a kush. Now I have to be careful about how I use this. I must combine it. There we go. Okay, we got our generic crocodile. Got our supplements. Okay, the supplements are still of no use. Ooh, trophy. Third place, second junior engineering contest. This must be Lucas's room. Second place, third junior engineering contest. Honorable mention, Amateur Robotics Championship, 1998. See, Lucas must have constructed that gate outside there. The one that requires two key cards. Anything special about this? No? Alrighty then. April 5th. Mommy took me to the hospital in town. They took a photo of my head with a weird machine. Then Mommy bought me a 259 piece puzzle from the toy store. April Stupid Oliver keeps teasing me. You're a crazy head. I lied to Oliver. I told him to come over for my birthday party, then shut him in the attic from outside by remote control. He kept crying. Let me out, Lucas. I changed the remote control so stupid Zoe can't just go into the attic. I melded it with one of my inventor's contest trophies. Now she'll never find it. What attic do I need to get into now? So I really need to inspect these closer. There's some sort of remote here. Supposedly. What the hell did I just pick up? Yeah. Doesn't matter now anyway. It just seems to be a plain football. Okay. Oh. This must be it. Great! More nightmares await us. But first, let me check this out. April. Oliver stopped his yelling, but sometimes I hear knocking from above. It really stinks, and some weird juice is dripping from the ceiling. Anyway, since I had time, I changed the remote control trophy again. Now it'll be shiny even at night. Mm-hmm. Indeed. Can I play the piano now, or is it going to slam on my fingers? No, it's broken. Oh, more shotgun shells. Lucas, what were you doing playing with shotguns? Should not be doing that. Bad, Lucas. Yeah, I'm not missing anything else here. No? Just want to be thorough with these things. Okay, there's nothing else. Except nightmares up here. Yeah, I see you there. Okay, so I have a wooden machete and a wooden shotgun. I'm guessing it's going to be part of a puzzle. Renovation contract. Customer, Jack Baker. Contractor, Trevor and Chamberlain Construction. Construction period, November 10th, 1992 to November 30th, 1992. Details, installation of shadow-activated doorway in main hall. Wow, that is pretty cool. Whatever the hell that type of technology works, I don't know how. Happy birthday. So I'll need to grab that and go out to the... mobile home, or whatever you want to call it. A painting named Judgment. It depicts a woman kneeling in front of a mob. It does indeedly do. So I have to try and line this up now. Could take a while. Oh, come on, I'm normally good at these things. Oh, 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 oh. Boom, there we go. A blue key card, but I don't have enough room for it. No, no, none of that. Well, shit, I'm going to have to either head back outside or head to the nearest storage box. Alright, I got everything from up inside the attic. So now I'm going to head out towards the old mobile caravan. Mobile caravan is heaven, right? Well, you know what I mean. A caravan, mobile home, shack, whatever you want to call it. Oh, Jesus. No, 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 no. No, I'm not dealing with you. Oh. Well, good. Oh, and that place looks tons of fun. Well, either way, I want to dump some shit in here. Need the toy shotgun, or model shotgun, whatever you want to call it. And I want to get out my... Wait, what can I make with solid fuel again? Oh! Fucking hell. Oh well, doesn't matter. I can make flame rounds. I think I'll make more bullets. Yeah, here we go. now I'm going to watch this tape. Happy birthday, experiment. Can trespassing idiots solve puzzles? Clancy Jarvis test.
You, my friend. You are one lucky son of a bitch. You know, I actually envy you. What? You don't believe me? This toy? Well, you can't fake this. I've taken me weeks to finish this. And it is finally ready. And it's all for you. Oh, come on now. Don't be like that. It's gonna be fun. Just you wait.
Right, so I'm now playing as Clancy. No, Clancy the cameraman. Oh god. This is creepy. Again, excuse me. Before I do anything, I need to empty my bowels. Alright, let's do this. What you got for me? Oh, you are just creepy. Wow. Just absolute wowness. Look at that. Yeah, I didn't think it would be this easy. Wait, hold on. Wait, I was going to say this looks familiar, but maybe not. Oh, ew. That's just gross. Oh, lovely stuff. Let me guess. This thing is going to get up and start chasing me around at some point. Maybe. I'd prefer if it didn't, though. Ooh. This is gas. Weirdest looking gas I've ever seen. And TV screens. Can't open this yet, I don't think so, no. So I got to go back here. I want to check this place out as best I can. I don't want to miss anything. Oh, jeez.
I'm calling the game. I'd really like to make it out of this room alive and not die a horrible, painful death. I know. It's a temp title. Take a candle, light it, and put it on the cape. And remember to smile. This party is for you.
Fuck you!
Exactly, fuck him. Not sure of... Happy fucking birthday, got a light. I wish. Wait, what's this? Winding key. Whoa, Jesus. That's kind of creepy. Hey, buddy. Oh, what's all this now? There's a small hole in the dummy's stomach. Oh, it's a dummy. That's nice. doesn't fit what it did before.
Ah, fucking disgusting.
Oh, you're telling me. Dirty telescope. What am I going to be doing with this? Doesn't fit. So this is going to require a lot of puzzle solving. I have no idea what any of this is. Is that Grandma Baker? And is that the same dummy clown that's in the room behind me? Jack and Marguerite? Maybe? I don't know. I don't get any of this so far. So how do I go about washing my telescope? I got an idea. Ah, ha, ha, here we go. Still does not explain what use it has. Actually, hold on, wait. I want to pull this winding key. It won't stop coming out. Oh no! Then put it back. Right. Whatever. Yo. Yeah, you're definitely a dummy, so I don't think you're coming back to life anytime soon. Oh, hold on. I spoke too soon. What the hell did that do? Whatever. Oh, here we go. I'm getting rather good at solving these puzzles. So this is a combination for whatchamacallit inside near the birthday cake. So we got a doohickey here. Oh, a noose. Got a bird sitting on a grave and a unborn baby. Ugh. That's nasty. Okay, here we go. Let's do this. Excuse the fuck out of me. Don't you be getting up to any tricks. Grave and... baby. straw doll. Won't stop coming out. Still have no idea what to do here. Jesus. Telescope? No. Straw doll, perhaps? No. Oh, here's how I can light my candle. Or straw doll. Oh, the dummy finger. Jeez, I'm just getting insanely lucky with these. There you go. You can have your finger back. Just don't do anything to me. What was that even for? I gave you back your finger for no reason. Right, well, whatever. It doesn't look like it will help. It doesn't look like it will burn. Right. So says you. Oh, good golly. It would seem to have hit a bit of a wall here. Guess this place requires further investigation. Oh, what do we have here? No water is coming out. That's a pity. Nothing else I can do here. Oh, here we go. This is going to be fun. Okay. Wait, maybe. Just maybe. Now we're making progress. It'd be difficult to open without the password. That it would indeed. Oh, I know where to put this. Pop goes the balloons. Oh, Jesus. Oh, dude, I feel sorry for you. I really do. Okay, tell me, clown, what's the password?
What the fuck is this? What are you doing? What are you doing? Oh, man. No!
Jesus. That was just brutal. And I trusted you. Okay, so the password is loser, probably. Clever. Here. Okay, we can turn off the water now. Oh, this can't be good. This can't be one bit good. Yeah, you're still looking creepy. Oh well. Okay, yeah, you're gonna die. Douche. Yeah, now look what you did.
Fuck! 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 Oh, man!
Oh, you're dead, man. God, Lucas, that was brutal, man. Why?
Happy birthday!
Well, at least we're definitely introduced to the brutality of Lucas. But you know what, I think this is going to be another short-ish episode. It should at least be 30 minutes. I think anywhere between 30 and 50 minutes is long enough to cover the whole Resi storyline. I think I got enough done to cover my ass. Either way, guys, you know what to do. If you did like this video, be sure to comment, rate, share, and subscribe. And I will see you in the next one. So, until next time. See ya.